There are some secrets which do not permit themselves to be told. Men die nightly in their beds, wringing the hands of ghostly confessors and staring them piteously in the eye. Die with despair of heart and convulsion of throat, all on account of the hideousness of mysteries which will not suffer themselves to be revealed. Now and then, alas, the conscience of man takes up a burden so heavy in horror that it can be thrown down only into the grave.